Hello, everybody. My name is Invict Dunn. Welcome back to Balotro here on the channel. Today, we're going to be going for more high score fun, this time around with the Anaglyph deck, which is a deck that gives you a double tag after defeating a boss. So, interesting things that we can do. The double tags for the shops and everything are stuff that I have not really done a whole lot with. So, I'm interested to see if we can start popping off here. But I want to say thank you all very much for all the support on the Balotro series, as always. I want to remind everybody and let everybody know right now, actually, that coming up on this Tuesday, now that it's been announced, I will be taking part in a Balotro tournament, which is going to be hosted by my friend Bear Taffy, and it's going to feature a bunch of other Balotro players, so definitely check it out. My set will be, I believe, on 1 p.m. I believe it's going to be 1 p.m. Central Time, which is 2 p.m. Eastern and 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. So definitely come check that out. And yeah, it's going to be happening Tuesday, so check it out. Starting off here, I mean, we have an early Hieroglyph, but I don't think we need to do that. Take a Magician here, and obviously I do not like having the jumbos. I mean, Superposition could be interesting, but it doesn't help us out right now, and just getting a tarot card is kind of like meh. So the Manacle coming up, need to be a little bit cautious, but I'm not too worried about it. We can discard this and go for just a good old-fashioned straight. Good old-fashioned straight. Good old-fashioned straight. Okay, I'm gonna make a lucky, let's make a lucky Ace of Spades. That sounds like a good idea. $20. Hey, 20 multi, we'll take that. But yeah, the messing around with a double tag is just something that I have not really experimented a whole lot with, so I could definitely see us doing some cool stuff with it. Now we have Hit the Road, which is gonna give us 50% multi per discarded jack. We've never really done anything with Hit the Road, so maybe we could do stuff like that. Shortcut as well would be kind of cool. Sure. Allow straights to be made with gaps of one rank, which is useful. Now we have the Manacle. So we can discard the jack now and go for a flush here. I mean, we have a straight already, but I want to get the multi up. So maybe if we can stack the deck with jacks. Do we have a straight flush? This is a straight flush. Look at that. Well, never mind. Easy peasy. So yeah, maybe if we can get Hit the Road rolling with a bunch of jacks in the deck, that could be pretty darn awesome. We get Telescope here. I mean, Telescope's very good for us if we end up going for a straight deck, but honestly, like, I have yet to see straight decks pop off. I'm just gonna say that. So we get a double tag, so it's going to copy the next tag that we get. So we don't really want hand size. Two mega standard packs is kind of eh. I think we can wait for like a free shop, or for like, I don't know, like a bunch of rare jokers or something like that. Or maybe just double money. That would be nice. Okay, no jacks here, so we're gonna just discard everything. So we have a times two multi here, and I'm just going to fly through this. This is another straight flush. Okay. Hit the Road, doing some quality work here. Go for the Spectral Pack, and we're gonna have Ouija and Deja Vu. It's so hard for me to pass up Red Seals, man. It really, really is. We can make a glass, or not glass 10, but who knows? Maybe we turn that into a steel card. The Hierophant, $3. I think we can wait. Again, I don't see really the point of doubling a standard tag, so I'm just not gonna worry about that right now. Ooh, two jacks, okay. So we're already at times two multi on this. I have a straight here. Should probably just play the straight. Let's just play the straight. Oh, wow, that didn't do anything. Well, we got another jack. 2.5 times multi, and look at that. We're able to barely luck into the flush, so that should help us out quite a bit, but we need to get plus multi really badly here. Otherwise, we're gonna flounder very quickly and just kind of flame out here. Regular celestial pack should give a straight flush, and yeah. Now, as much as I said that I've never seen straight decks pop off, having a straight flush pop off is definitely different. I love hanging Chad, but I don't think it's gonna help us right now. And so these could be jacks here, but we're looking for a straight flush right now. And one of them was a jack, and we do get almost a straight flush, a natural straight flush, actually. And we don't know if that's the jack of... It was a jack of something. There's no way that this is a queen. There's no way that this is a straight flush. I think we have to wait for the natural straight flush. That's the only way that this works. Yeah, so that was a jack. Okay, now we have the straight flush. There we go. Very good, very good. We have two double tags now. Plus three discards. I mean, that could be huge if we can get a bunch of jacks. I'm gonna take Mary Andy. I mean, a red seal queen. We can convert that to a steel queen as well, so. Wow, these are awful. These are just awful tags to have. Two double tags, man. So we have plus three discards, minus one hand size. So we can freely just get rid of every single jack that we see. And I'm going to do that. I'm gonna get rid of all the hearts here. The jack here. Yeah, we got our four queens. We have five queens. There we go. So we want this queen. The red seal queen is going to proc twice here with lucky. Maybe we'll get 20 bucks. Hey, look at that. You love to see it. Huge, huge proc there. Mega Arcana. We need to start generating some money here. We gotta get something going here. Yeah, we can turn this into a... I mean, we can turn it into a... lucky red seal. And I guess we'll just use it for another lucky card. I was hoping we were going to see a temperance or something. There we go. Let's see. Let's make another... We can make another lucky queen, I guess. And then... Can just pick another. There's more lucky cards. Why not? Let's get crazy with it. Let's just get goofy with it. No cheeky reroll. We're only on the big blind, so. Okay. Get rid of one jack there. There we go. Nice. 2.5 multi. Okay. Like having all these queens here. Okay. No reason to play the 10. Well, we got 20 multi. Hit the road and the lucky cards are really carrying us right now. Ride the bus is going to be not great for us. Abstract Joker. Finally, we get some plus multi. That's going to be very nice. Even if it's a little bit of multi, it's still multi, and we just get another lucky card. Give me Judgment. Let's fill up our Joker bench here. Supernova, eh. All right, all heart cards debuffed. Lucky us that we have all those hearts. We're going to be looking for aces here. We go for a straight flush. There it is. Great flesh, baby. Nice. We have three triple tags now. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the straight flush idea here. I don't want to open a jumbo celestial because we already know what we're gonna be getting. Mega celestial, we have the wall coming up. Straight can up. Oh my gosh, the straight can upgrade by a whole lot. But I want money though, man. We've seen how important the economy is. If we do the straight upgrade strat, we're locked into straights for the rest of the run. We almost have a straight flush, actually. There it is. Wow. No $20 there from the queen, unfortunately. Doing okay. This is working here. I would love to add more jacks. Mega standard here. We get to pick two of these. Another lucky card. I will take another queen since we have a lot of queens already. Oops, all sixes. I mean, to me, that allows us to get some pretty good procs off of our lucky cards and then maybe set us up for a lucky cat. Oh, man, that's so many levels, though. I'm gonna do it. I just want to, let's lean heavily into the straight. Wow, 13 levels on straight. Holy moly. So we don't want straight flushes here. I'm looking for a lucky queen. There we go. Okay, so this should be a straight, and it is. Let's see if Oops All Sixes hooks us up. Although, what we should do is we should see if we can get that Ace of Spades. That lucky Ace of Spades here. We didn't. All right, so we have a chance here for Oops All Sixes to help us out. Big time. Hey, nice. Beautiful. We got the 20 multi and 20 bucks out of one of them. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, grabber. Permanently gain plus one hand per round. Love that. Planet X. We can keep going. I mean, we can keep upgrading straight flushes. There's no reason not to. Man, why couldn't we get one of the red seals? Yeah, this is all cooked right here. Okay, so the hook is not terrible. We have another double tag, but it's nothing crazy. Wow, this is a straight right here. Oh my gosh. Electro pack. Adds double the rank of the lowest card held in hand. So that would be interesting if you had that with blueprint. We're just gonna keep pumping straights here. Go for a spectral. Not great. Give me a cheeky reroll. Yeah, I wish I didn't do that. I want my $5 back. Okay, we get lots. We get lots of lucky cards here. We need to keep the ace though to make a hand with the other ace. Let's just play these now. This is definitely gonna break 100%. This is a straight right here. We want more jacks, man. Give me lots of jacks. There we go. We need more jacks to add to the deck so we can start discarding stuff. Great flush is getting up there now. Okay, the hook discards. It's fine. Oh, baby. That's what I like to see. Okay. There's our straight right there. So let's see if we can get some good procs here from Oops All Sixes. Yes. Hey, all we need is one lucky card to proc and then we're happy. Nice. I mean, I'll take it. Look, Overstock, gonna give us plus one extra card up here. It's fine with me. Another lucky queen. We should actually diversify our lucky cards a little bit if we're going to go for straights. Doubles our money up to $20. Yeah. Okay, we can get a little bit of cheeky rerolls. I am going to go for a buffoon. Ooh. Card sharp. With all the lucky cards that we have, I think that Abstract Joker can go. Card Sharp just boosts our straights even crazier. Hand size is nice, but... Okay, so we can make some major money off of the pillar here. Oh, wow. It's not a straight. Not yet there, big guy. I mean, I almost feel compelled just to play these cards here just to get rid of them. Okay, Oops All Sixes, you've failed miserably. Brother, we just need to make a broken straight here. There we go. See, that's all we needed. Almost a straight flush. Oh no, we need... Okay. Still almost a straight flush. 20 multi, good. Then we get a Planet X for free. Might as well use it just in case. So Bull gives us two chips for every dollar that we have. 170 chips. That's a pretty big amount. But I mean, we just can't pass up Shortcut. Like I don't think that we can really get rid of anything at this point. I mean, we can, obviously. Like we're not locked in. I mean, Mary Andy could go, you know, hit the road. We don't have to have hit the road. We can get something crazier. These aren't really all that great. I mean, I guess I'll take a steel six, but I'm feeling it. I mean, I'm gonna keep going for lucky cards here. I'm hoping that we see lucky cat. It would be nice. Oh, excuse me a second. All right, sorry about that. I had to pause the recording because I had to take a phone call. So, yeah, I'm liking where this is going. I'm hoping that we can get the lucky cat. I mean, that would just put us through. But like I said earlier, you know, we're not really married to Mary Andy, no pun intended, or hit the road. You know, if we have to dump them for something better, we can. The one that we cannot get rid of is Shortcut, just because of the fact that we're going for... I mean, we're going for all straight flushes, basically. Ooh. All right, so we got our two queens here. I mean, we could go just for a flush, just to play him. Let's go for the straight flush, let's just go for the straight, because we could play the 10 and the queen here, both of the red seals. That would be pretty nice. Yeah, we got the steel six. Unfortunately, this is not going to be enough for the straight yet. We can get rid of one of the queens. I really don't like to, but we have so many discards though, man. Let's get rid of one of the lucky queens. There we go. Well, we got a regular, we just got a straight up straight now. So we can discard here. Eh, look at that. Okay. So we can legitimately just play the straight. That's fine with us. And hopefully we get a couple of procs here. 20 bucks would be nice. We also have the steel six, of course. So this should be a fairly good amount of points. Nice. Heck yeah. There we go. 20 bucks. Economy is rocking. Never really used lucky cards like this before to boost our economy, but I'm liking it. Yeah, we take all jacks. Nothing but jacks here. Another red seal would be pretty nice. If we could turn that into a steal or a lucky card. I'm going to take the red seal just because, like, I really am digging this lucky play here. Flush. Don't really need a flush. Let's save our money. Okay, so the pillar is going to make it to where we cannot play cards that we've already previously played this ante. So we want to try to incorporate either a straight flush or just a straight in general. The jack, I think discarding the jack still counts, though. No, it doesn't, because it's debuffed. Okay. Still get two jacks anyway. We still play the straight, so I mean we've got everything on lock. Now we're just looking for other lucky cards here. Okay, so let's play the straight here. That should be easy peasy good. Yeah, we don't even need procs here. 41k, no problem at all. A flush and straight can be made with cards. Oh man. Okay. So I think now is when we start thinking of getting rid of Mary Andy here. Because we can make multiple straights to load up card sharp. I think that this is a good idea. Now we've been pumping straight so much that now it's taken over as our most played hand. So another steel six. I mean, sure, why not? Yeah, I think Mary Andy's got to go. I don't want to get rid of Hit the Road. Great card, gives us 20 bucks back. Nice. Yeah, we really can't take anything right now. This should pump us up pretty good, man. We're getting such horrible, I mean, absolutely dreadful tags here. Okay. Let's go for straights. Let's get rid of jacks here. We have our straight already, so let's just... Well, let's look for the red seal. Okay. Straight. I'm going to get rid of a fifth card here just to free stuff up, but I mean, we're going to get out on this. 20 multi-proc, look at that. Just one lucky proc there. Give me an Arcana pack. Another magician. Good lord, man. Let's go for a 9, I guess. We have lots of lucky aces. Let's make a lucky 9. If we get lucky cat, this is going to be absurd. I also kind of wish that, like, we would have gotten a negative tag, because, like, we've got plenty of money right now, and we're just not getting anything. Fish is going to be annoying. Cards run face down, so we need to one-shot that, basically. I'm going to get rid of two spades here, just to trim stuff up. Get rid of the jack, obviously. Let's go hard for some red seals here. There we go. What we want to see. Okay, so these are all lucky right here, so this should be pretty good. Wow, not a single one of them procced. Okay, so straights now are active. I have to play the 2, and that's fine. But now Card Sharp is active as well, so this should be pretty bonkers. Hey. Yeah. And that's exactly why we took 4 fingers here, so we could make Card Sharp active a lot easier. Mega Spectral. Well, first off, let's see what Jumbo Buffoon gives us. Mouth. I mean, we can get rid of Shortcut, but, you know, I think that we're not going for straight flushes, and we're also not going for flushes, so I don't think the mouth really works here. Abstract Joker, I mean, I don't like our choices here. Again, this isn't phenomenal, but we can make a Red Seal King. And I guess a Purple Seal, so we can start maybe getting some... We start maybe getting some free tarot cards here. One more. Yeah, I mean we have to take Blueprint for Oops All Sixes for the lucky cards now. I think Hit the Road's gonna have to go. Or we can get rid of Shortcut. We could also get rid of, I mean, we can get rid of 4 fingers, but how many jacks do we actually have? We have 6 jacks. That multi really ramps up. Okay. I think I'm going to get rid of Hit the Road. I'm basing this based off of the fact that we can make four card straights here. So, I mean, we can start with a straight, really, but I still want to discard this, though. Rent card gives us 20 bucks. Wow, okay. Okay. That is not what we wanted to see here. Oh, A blueprint's incompatible with Oops All Sixes. I did not know that. Well, we have to hope that this is an ace here. I think we might just be dead. We're just getting nothing but pairs now. Wow. Wow. Okay. Well, that is incredible. In the most ridiculous way possible, that ended like that. We literally just had to draw a straight, and we didn't even come close. Even with the discards, we never got a straight. Wow. All right, well, there you go, everybody. That's Balatro, baby. If you enjoyed this episode, click the like button. Again, I'm not cutting any of this stuff because I think the people need to see the game as it is. Man, that felt like it potentially could have gone insane, but that's, yeah, that's Balatro. Thank you for watching, everyone. And as always, I'll see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.